Well, many people turned to religion to help them cope in the days after the 9/11 attacks, and some even chose new faiths, including Islam.
And when you study Islam, even when Islam is taught to you by somebody who hates Islam, as long as they don't corrupt it too far, you can still see the truth in Islam. When people see the truth of Islam, it can change them if they want to be guided. If they want the truth, it can change them.
I'm very much impressed by finding true astronomical facts in Quran.
Someone, a literate person, making profound pronouncements and statements that are amazingly accurate of a scientific nature. And I personally can't see how this could be a mere chance. There are too many accuracies.
Muhammad could not have known these facts about human development in the 7th century because most of them were not discovered until the 20th century. This is a leech, and this is the human embryo, but 23 days. I think you have to.
Reading the English translation of Song of Songs 5:16. It finishes the description by saying, "He is altogether lovely, but what most people don't know is that the name of that man was given in the original Majalit.
Mem. Het. Mem. Dalet. Hikko Mamtakim. Vekullo Mahamad. Mahamad. Mahamadim. זה דודי וזה רעי בנות ירושלים.
Now when reading the word as it is written in its original form, with no vowels, it can be read as Muhammad, which is the name of the Muslim prophet, or as Mamad with no E after the H.
חיקו ממתקים וכולו מחמדים, זה דודי וזה רעי בנות ירושלים.
Of one of the first Qurans ever translated to English by George Sale. George Sale hated Islam, he hated the Muslims, but when he translated the Quran to English, he was true to the text of the words. Although maybe not getting all the meaning, he certainly was true to the text of the words. I was shocked when I read it. Have you seen it? You know what I'm talking about. Amazing.
I love Islam. Islam is absolutely my life. There's nothing in the world as important to me as Islam. And there is nothing in the world that I am not willing to give up for the sake of Allah, for Islam, and for the Muslims. That's a fact. It's an unquestionable fact. Because Islam is everything to me, because I know the power of Islam. I know the power of Allah. I understand Allah's love. I understand His wisdom. I understand His mercy. I understand His justice. And I know there is nothing that is better. And I wish to share this with everyone.
Okay.
Just repeat after me, sister.
Okay.
I swear.
I swear.
There's no God to worship.
There's no God to worship.
Except one God.
Except one God.
Allah.
Allah.
And I swear.
I swear.
Muhammad is his messenger.
Muhammad is the messenger.
Allah Akbar. Okay, now the Arabic, if you say it slow after me, it'll be easy for you. Ready?
Okay.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
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 Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An Muhammad.
An Muhammad.
Rasulullah. George Bernard Shaw, for instance, is one of many, a long list of people who read this and realized the truth of Islam. When people see the truth of Islam, it can change them if they want to be guided. If they want the truth, it can change them. The first commandment in the Bible in Exodus is the same as the first commandment in the book of Deuteronomy. It says, I am the Lord your God that brought you out of the land of Egypt and the house of bondage. You know no other God beside me. Beside me there's no other gods. Thou shalt not have any other gods beside me. Allahu Akbar. I was telling you about what happened in Germany. I kept saying, who's next? Who's next? And they would, when we were finished, they would say, okay, let's go. I said, no, ask who's next. Finally, because almost everybody there is not Muslim, I said, who in the audience would like to be a Muslim? And they all stood up. 1,250 people took Shahada all at the same time. Allahu Akbar.